like a big soul. I don't care what other people say, that does not look healthy. Are you going to be sick, my friend? You are better with that bow than you were.
The wind blows blessings of the moons upon you, traveler. May your own... You honor. This one needs something. Some come. They'll never see you coming. I hope that. Will come to do business with us again.
Thank you. that the reforming the dawn?
You look like you've seen your share of adventure. I envy you that. Born in... My father was a soldier. My mother... It's not the most exciting place in the world. I want to be... He says he needs me to stay here and work the farm. His name is Mralki, and he's the innkeeper here. I hope you could change his mind. Well, if you change your mind, I'd still like your help.
You have news.
Traveling in the reed. Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Get up there. City of Markham.
Supposed to feel safe in our own home.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim.
Is the line for my next performance starting already? Come on, don't be shy. What's the matter?
There once was a stranger with eyes full of danger. He spoke not a word, but his meaning was heard. Sing on, sweet Lorbuck. Sing on.
We need to talk.
Look, something is happening here. I'm not sure entirely what that something is, but... well, we need to find out. If the Night Mother really did give you an order to talk to a contact, we'd be mad to ignore it. And I think we'd both agree, Cicero's brought quite enough madness to this sanctuary. So go. Go to Volenrood. It's a crypt, pretty far to the northeast. Talk to this Armand Motier, and let's see where all this leads, hmm?
No sarcasm this time. And if you contracted Sanguinari Vampiris, be sure to get that taken care of. Unless, of course, that was your goal all along. Wonderful. The only good bard is a dead one as far as I'm concerned. Your payment, as per the usual. Well, aren't we the eager one? Sorry to disappoint, but there's no...
So, what do we have here? Let me guess. I don't deal in land or property. Now, if you're looking for goods, you've come to the right person. Oh, wait. Did you say Golden Glow Estate? I'm sorry to say I know very little about that, bee farm, was it? Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. I can't be expected to remember every deal I handle. I don't care what you promise. If I tell you the buyer's name and word gets around, it could ruin me. Hasn't Mercer Frey taught you people anything? You kill me, and you're only Well, I have a buyer looking for a case of Firebrand wine. Bring it to me, and we'll talk about Golden Glow Estate.
They're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Thane Bryling, at your service.
Being old's not so bad. Daughter keeps me fed, and my work
Ah, I see.
Done.
Good. Here, take this. I certainly can't use it, but not at all. As far as Golden Glow Estate goes, I'll tell you what I know. I was approached by a woman who wanted me to act as the broker for something big. She flashed a bag of gold in my face and said all I had to do was pay Arengoth for the estate. I brought in the coin and walked away with her copy of the deed. Not at all. I tend not to ask too many questions when I'm on the job. However, I did notice she was quite angry, and it was being directed at Mercer Frey. In this business, we rarely deal in names. Our identity comes from how much coin we carry. Look, that's all I know. Now, since our transaction is done, I'll be on my way.
Good cheer. Good cheer.
Good cheer. Last clean year.
You know, I had to retire and leave you to run the scheme.
You again. We have nothing
else to discuss.
You
just spend your time here bossing me around and yelling for more drinks. You're practically retired already.
I could run the Skeever. Even Sam almost as smart as you.
Don't be a silly girl. Running a bar is no job for a young lady.
What about Auntie Fida, a dragon? She runs a bar, and you said she's one of your favorite girls.
Word is Ellen Wen's furious. Reported Dalmorens.
Have you heard? There's been another dragon attack. Kynesgrove this time.
If it's arms or armor you need, see Beirun in Castle Dower. Bloody good blacksmith, that one.
Thank you.
keep its hands to itself, yes?
What was that?
You're not supposed to be in here.
Time to end this little quarrel.
There's no need to do anything rash. This isn't as bad as it seems. I was gonna tell Mercer about everything, honestly. Please, he'll have me killed. I see you wish to be reasonable. Perhaps I misjudged you. The name of the person you want is Carlyle. Mercer never told you about her? Carlaya is the thief responsible for murdering the previous guildmaster, Gallus. Now she's after Mercer. Help! No, no! Look, I didn't even know it was her until after she contacted me. Please, you have to believe me. I don't know. Here, take the Golden Glow estate deed as proof. Mercer never told you about her?
Smells like a Horker exploded in here.